Hello and welcome back to Dead by Daylight. It's your boy, Lord Corvo, and his friend, the Wraith. Let's see who we're gonna kill today. Try to kill, and hopefully we succeed in our mission. Because my boy, Wraith, does not want the fucking fail. That's his job, he likes doing it, and I want him to accomplish his goals. That's what he gets paid for, and that's what stops him from getting killed himself. He's killing other people until the authorities catch him. And then he'll get killed either way. Or he'll escape, who knows? Let's fucking sit here and wait. There we go. Are we ready? Come on, Meg Thomas and Loria Strode and Dwight. Fairfield, Cloete, I don't even fucking know anymore. I know I fucked up on probably all those names except Meg. Fuck you, Meg. Come on, DF. Thank you, DF. Check this. Yo, where were you, man? I was hanging with Kat. You know, the girl who drives the horse. Still funny. It's funnier when he says it. Oh, fuck off. Fuck, yeah. What the fuck was that shit? Yeah, bitch. That time I actually got you. I know your friend's probably fucking up my ass following me. I'm about to save you from this fucking spike. Well, I say no! It's not gonna happen. But you might wiggle out, cause this was a pretty fucking... This was a walk. Not as long as a walkabout, but it was a walk. You fucking knew it. Come here, bitch. Yeah, fuck you. Knock it down. What the fuck was that? Give me that ass. Fuck! Shit, son. Bitch, you ain't going anywhere. I seen your fucking hope on the spike. It's pretty fucking low. And I'm gonna finish it. I gotta go this way. Come on. Shit, come on. Yes! Fuck, no! So fucking close. What? Where she is she? What did I do? What did I do? What is this? What fucking confused. What was that? Get off of me. Fucking weirdo. What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this shit? We got people fucking spinning in circles. We got fucking people dropping out and fucking floating in the air and shit. We got all kinds of shit happening. I need to break this. Where the fuck are you guys hiding? What is going on? So what the fuck? Everybody's fucking lagging. Why? Son of a bitch, where'd she go? What? Shit. The fuck is you stupid ass fucking arrow telling me to do, you fucking old bitch? When we go over here, just shut the fuck up. You're not telling me to do anything. You're just getting me fucking nowhere. Oh, there you are. That's what it was trying to say. Are you fucking serious? Fucking hell, pick that bitch up. I got a job to finish. Fucking hell. Are you fucking serious? Get off that fucking shit. Use her wiggler. Put that bitch up here. Where's your fucking friend? It could be anywhere. That's over here. What is this shit? Come here, you little asshole. Where'd your fucking friend go? Then you done fucking up. Now I'm gonna come for you. I'm gonna fuck you in the ass. I don't even know if I wanna fuck with you. I know what you're doing. What? What the fuck, you fucking faggot ass bitches, fucking quit. You finish the match, you gotta fucking leave. Fucking. I didn't even leave the match when I fucking first played this game yesterday. I fucking died. I didn't leave like no bitch. Fucking pussies.
What is that?
Is that a lot of perks? Yes. Nope, just one. Okay, guess what? We get to play as a new character, the Hillbilly. And he has a nice chainsaw. I hope I could use it. That'd be really nice. I'd enjoy that. Okay, what is that? Spark plug? Yep, you wanna get the cheap stuff? Look at that after. Well, thanks for watching. Sorry those assholes fucking left so soon. Hope you enjoyed, and the next part we get to play is the Hillbilly. It was so much fun.